An Alton Bay photographer is out of more than $10,000 worth of cameras and computers after someone broke into his office. Matthew Fassett says not only did the thief take his equipment, but they also took off with pictures that have yet to be printed. And as our Heather Hamill explains, it's 6 months worth of work that he can't get back.
Yes, that's true. This is devastating for Matthew Fassett. He not only loves his work, but he loves people, and letting them down, he says, is very difficult. It's also deeply bothering the people who know him. They say that he's got a big heart and is always giving, and now they want to do whatever they can to help him out.
This is Alton Bay. It's just amazing.
Photography, it's more than just a job for Matthew Fassett.
It's just when you take a photograph, you look at it. You step back and you say, wow.
But earlier this month, the wow came when he walked into his office. He found the window open and many things missing.
And I looked back and my laptop was gone. And then I looked for my camera. I looked at the camera bag. They're all gone. All my hard drives, everything gone.
Most things are backed up, but his newer work on a laptop wasn't. That included a wedding and two family photo shoots.
I really can't imagine taking a hit like this because it's taken this long to develop my business.
It's a small business with minimal advertising, and Matthew works all by himself and does it more for the love of the work than for the money. In fact, he even teaches others, only charging $5 a class at the Alton Senior Center.
Matt's just such a kind, generous man that it just seems so unfair. And that something ought to be done about it.
So Barbara and others at the senior center set up a fund in Matthew's name. She hopes they can raise enough money so he can buy some new equipment.
I'm concerned that, you know, he have enough money. This is his livelihood. This isn't just some hobby.
Matthew says despite this awful ordeal, the memories he can give people with his work help him stay positive.
When you can give a person that you gotta smile.
Now, Matthew Fassett says if he could say one thing to whoever did this, it would be bring back the pictures. Of course, he hopes to one day replace the equipment, but he says those memories are what matter most. If you want to donate to Matthew Fassett, there is a fund set up in his name at TD Bank. For more information, go to our website, WMUR.com. Reporting live, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.